This be the witch.
Go, go. Not so. Fast, Roach. Take it easy. What's going on here? Why isn't anyone putting that out?
We want it to burn. Got it?
Piss off, or we'll fry you along with that fucking elf!
There's a third way out of this situation. Fast. What was this about? Why'd they want to burn you alive?
They came to rob me. I refused to betray where I keep my valuables, so they brought in a cart full of firewood, barred me inside, and set fire to the thing.
Probably counting on you being swayed. Though I doubt they would have let you live even if you'd talked.
I've yet to thank you for your aid, Vatgern. My coin lies concealed in a hollowed-out stump behind the house. Take what you wish. It's dangerous to possess too much in these times.
Thank you. Farewell. Hey there.
Take it easy. Let's go. Run, Roach.
Pot of cider for you, or a bit of dry curd. Me larder's not exactly bursting, but what I got sure to please.
Like to take a look. Farewell.
This downpour's a bastard in it.
May I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Thank you.
So long.
Help me, Ayers.
Wouldn't mind a look. So long.
After what you've done for us. I'll be back.
life subsides.
Greetings.
Just in time. Good folk, behold the one who will protect us. You needn't fear. Soon shall we summon the wandering souls. Beyond all help, some will be. From these, you must protect us. Evil creatures, keep at bay. Keep at bay till the ritual's done.
Begin.
Keep us from harm, and let them not disturb the circle. What is this life? Well, you know.
Latent torment, there we go.
What comes next once life subsides?
Man his own fate decides.
Soon will rise thy dead, thy buried.
Each will say by what they're harried.
Will ye grant these souls reprieve?
We're prepared to end their grief.
Let's begin Forefather's Eve. Ye who wander on the gale, ever caught in this world's toil, see the shine, gentle soul. Ye we summon, ye we call.
Ye we summon, ye we call.
Burn the incense ever higher. Ye we summon, ye we call. Enter souls, we'll judge ye all. Hark! A sound I hear. 'Tis right. A spirit breaks the still of night.
Burn the incense ever higher. Spirit, join us round the fire.
Spirit, speak. This time is yours. Tell us of your ghostly woes.
Who are you?
He knows.
Should I drive him away?
Nay.
I've come for you, patricide.
Begone, foul force! I cast upon you the light of the eternal fire! Abomination! Stop this at once!
The errant souls! We must help them!
Silence! I'll not tolerate necromancy!
Help me!
Leave now. You're disrupting the ritual.
This is black magic. These folk disturb the dead. We cannot allow it. We will not.
You don't know a thing about their customs.
Take it! And disperse the others.
Good folk, leave not these crowds! You cannot break the shackles!
What do you do?
Ill, woe away. Blood has stained the hallowed ground. Yet we cannot stop what has begun.
The bloodshed, it do any harm?
Tainted lies the circle now. They who thirst for the gore of men shall come. God's willing, they will be few, and the Pella shall finish the rite.
If you want to continue, I'm ready.
Good folk, we must the eve complete. Prepare yourselves. ye we summon, ye we call. Enter souls, we'll judge ye all.
All is quiet, all is gloom. What we have
Something whispers, something peeps. Someone near our fire creeps.
All is quiet, all is gloom. What we in the darkness loom.
Wraiths! This sacred ground is with blood stained. We cannot the ritual complete. People, save yourselves. If your lives you value, run! Alas, all is lost.
Gotta be a peasant who told the witch hunters about the ritual. That spirit they drove away. Your father's ghost, right? Threatened to come back, likely to keep his word.
Old man Ambrose, the Pillar fears not.
That wraith called you a patricide. He get it right?
Aye.
If I'm gonna help you, I gotta know everything. Why'd you kill your father?
The Pillar does not wish to speak of this.
You can't hope to manage this alone. You're frayed, that's clear. Wraith will hold sway over you. Listen, I'll send him off. I've got to. But I need to know where he's buried. Corpse probably hasn't turned to dust yet. That's his bond to the world of the living.
Ambrose lies in the swamp.
Fine. I'll find his body, see what I can do.
Thank you.
Right, Master! You'll stay clear of that fog if you value your life. Careful, sir. A monster prowls the bog. Enter the mist and you'll never see home again.
This monster, tell me more.
Only seen it once myself, and that from afar and past dusk. Thought it were a man at first. Then it turned, and I saw eyes burning like coals and a jaw full of fangs, one next to the other.
Humanoid? Nocturnal? First attack. Remember when it happened?
A week passed, near about. It was then Boren vanished. Merrick and Tomil went looking for him, didn't come back either, them two. I were afeared. Now none dare venture into the bog. Camp stands deserted, and the peat there, Master, it's the best sort. Black as pitch and oily. Good for fuel and...
Fascinating, but staying with the topic at hand. I can help, for a fee.
Course! Why, even an ox don't pull a plow for free.
Afraid I'll need more than an ox needs. How much are you willing to pay, exactly?
Oh, Master, you value your services dear. But so be it. I'll agree to that.
All right, time I got to work. Where'll I find this monster?
Start south of here. But beware. Bad, poxy air hangs o'er the marsh. Stings your eyes, claws at your throat. Claws so hard ye could choke.
His body in good shape. Even where the Peller smashed his head in. Gotta incinerate it. That oughta get the Spectre to leave.
Leave the world of the living. Never return again.
Come on, Roach. Hey-ya!
That stench.